Supergirl, Jean, Brainy just updated us. You're chasing a nightmare monster? Yes, and it's headed toward a nuclear plant.
Pulling up the coordinates now. If it attacks the plant and the core is compromised, that entire area will be exposed to radiation.
Jean, can you calm the creature?
Nothing I can do is stopping it. It's almost at the power plant.
Lena, what about something from your mother's book of spells?
Magic doesn't work that way. It's a process, and I'm still learning. I could try something old school. When Lex was at the DEO, he developed a satellite-based force field that could wall off an entire city. I could bypass the satellite security and rewrite Dreamer's adapters to the feed, and I could put up a dome that not even that creature could get through.
Okay, well, that'll trap that thing in with half the city.
Do we have a choice?